Hey everyone, it's Ashley, and today I wanted to talk to you very quickly about this hair that I got from Grace Hair. So this is 4 bundles of hair and a closure. So I actually got a Brazilian body wave closure that is in 12 inches, and then Brazilian loose wave hair that is in the inches 14, 16, 18, and 20. So this is a full head of hair. And my stylist, L'Oreal, constructed this unit for me. I will put her style seat information in the description box below. She's in the Arlington and Dallas area, so make sure that you click her style seat to book an appointment with her. She's amazing. Like, this unit that she constructed is phenomenal. She got all 4 bundles and this closure on this unit for me. So this is just a full wig with an elastic band. So this hair is very soft, easy to manage, and I did do a flexi rod tutorial for you guys, so make sure that you stay tuned for that if you're interested. I just wanted to kind of get the specifications of the hair out first. I'm not sure if I mentioned this, but Grace Hair is a vendor on AliExpress, so the bundle hair is going to be really affordable for you guys, and I just wanted to present more affordable options for you. And what better way to present it than by using, you know, AliExpress hair. So I really do love this hair in all of its volume and body, and it has a lot of movement to it. The shedding is very minimal, and it took the flexi rod waves the way I wanted it to. So if this voluminous style is something that you are interested in, make sure you check out Grace Hair. The link is in the description box, and make sure you stay tuned for the flexi rod tutorial because we're about to hop into that right now. So I did already flexi rod most of my hair because I wanted to get the practice in to make sure that I showed you all correctly, but I'm taking like 2 fingers worth of the Cantu Shea Butter, the leave-in conditioner that they have, and I'm going to take my flexi rod, put it in front of the hair, and wrap the hair around while twisting it. When I get to the ends, I'm going to hold the end securely and then secure the flexi rod upwards. And then I'm going to secure the flexi rod downwards for the top of the hair. So again, I'm taking my Cantu Shea Butter and I'm going to use my Dimond brush to really smooth out the hair. You want the hair to be as smooth as possible so that it doesn't frizz up on you later. Place the flexi rod in front of the hair and wrap while twisting the hair around the flexi rod. This is going to create the wave effect as opposed to like a curling effect. Secure the ends and secure the flexi rod, and then twist and secure the flexi rod up top. And so I'm just going to do that for the remainder of my hair. Okay, so hopefully you guys enjoyed that flexi rod tutorial. I did flexi rod the hair last night and I let the flexi rod stay in for about 24 whole hours before taking them out. But really, if you use like a styling foam, you can flexi rod your hair and then get ready for the night or the day, and about 2 to 3 hours later, once the hair dries, you can go ahead and take out the flexi rods and you'll get the same result. So I just love the waves that it provided. It just looks super pretty to me. So if you have any questions or comments about this hair or this unit, make sure you leave them in the comment section below, and the specifications for this hair will be in the description box, so make sure you go down there and check it out. The direct link to this hair and this company, Grace Hair, will be down there as well. And until next time, stay beautiful. I love you guys. Bye. Mwah.